everyone, we introduce our final year project, that is Drainage Blocking Deduction and Human Body Identification Using Arm Controller by Chandrika Saloni Nagmani, guided by Dr. C.V. Ravishankar, HOD, Department of EC, SIT, Bangalore. Most of the cities adopted the modern drainage system and is the duty of the managing station to maintain cleanliness of the cities. If the drainage maintenance is not proper, the pure water may get contaminated with the drainage water and infectious disease may get spread. The drainage gets blocked during rainy season. It will create problems for routine life such as traffic management. The environment becomes dirty and totally it upsets the public. There are numerous methods are present to remove the blockages. One of the harmful method is sending the sanitary worker to remove the blockage. Due to this, the person may get harmful disease. To overcome all these problems, we have proposed a system that is drainage blocking deduction and human body identification using arm controller. The main objectives of our project is to detect blockage in the drainage system, segregation of the dry waste, wet waste and human body. Identify the human body in a drainage system using image processing. Cleaner cities and intelligent management of the drainage in the city. Low cost and flexible solution for condition monitoring and infrastructure management in the city. Checking the water flow rate continuously as well as displaying on a monitor if the water level exceeds the specified range. Our project model. The main component of our project model is arm controller, that is LPC2148. It contains 64 pins, 32-bit, 51 KB on-chip flash memory, operates at 12 MHz. Next component is water level sensor. The water level sensor is consist of two probes which is used to measure level of water. They are the two probes that allow the current to pass and send them to resistance value. The specifications of the water level sensor are input voltage, that is 3.325 volt, output voltage 0 to 4.2 volts, input current 5 milliampere, output signals is digital. The water level sensor has the two probes and the four pins. A naught for the analog output, D naught for the digital output, ground for the ground, VCC for the power. Next is relays. Relays are the device that opens or closes the contacts to cause the operations of the another electric control. Here we are using 8 relays to control the DC motors. The relay will operate at the 12 volts. The UARTs are the universal asynchronous receiver and the transmitter. These are used for the serial communications. DC motors. A machine that converts DC power into mechanical energy is known as DC motors. Here we are using 3 DC motors for lifting and sweeping actions. The DC motors will operate at 12 volts. The wipers. The wipers are used to clear the blocking in the drainage and pushes all the wastage into the container. The humidity sensors measures and report the both moisture and the air and the temperature. Here humidity sensors are used to segregate the wet waste. The 12 to 5 volt converter is used to convert the 12 to 5 volts and it will separate both 5 volt and the 12 volts. 16x2 LCD display. It is used to send the messages for every actions of the arm. GSM SIM 300, it is used to send the automatic message to the authorities. GSM driver is used to provide 4.3 volt because GSM SIM 300 works on 4.3 volts. The friction gears are used to swiping and the lifting actions. Our model is described here. This is the water level sensor. When the wastage accumulation will be increases, it's sensed by the water level sensor. Then this water level will increases. Then wiper, it automatically pushes the wastages towards the container. Then the container, it will push all the wastages up and the segregation will be takes place. As soon as the water level increases, then in display in the LCD, thus drainage is filled and also it will send the messages to the GSM that drainage is filled to the specified authority person. The wastages that may occur is such as dry waste or a wet waste. And also it is also displayed in the LCD and also it sends the messages to the authority person to the GSM. Next, the waste occurred, it may be also the wet waste. It is sensed by the humidity sensor. To identify
identify the human body in the drainage. During the heavy rainfall, the person may unknowingly falls into the drainage. There is no technology to identify the human body in the drainage. So we are identifying the human body using image processing. In this project, we are using Wallerstein algorithm to capture the image in a MATLAB tool. When a person falls into the drainage, the wiper will automatically pushes the body towards the camera. The camera will capture the facial image of the human body. The Wallerstein algorithm uses the cascade of the detector, which is used to detect the person's face, nose and eyes and the mouth. Then the captured image of the person is then compared to the cascade of the detector in a MATLAB tool. The image of a person is compared with the cascade of the detector. When it is human is identified, it is sent to the GSM message that human is identified to the authority person.